the another day of Sabata. Good morning to all. As you know, I am your STEM lab teacher, Kirani. Thank you for the yesterday activity review. It was really amazing. Today we are going to do one another activity, that is flowing lava lamp. So let's start the activity.
The material required for this activities are, first is food color. You can use any food color that is available at your home. Second one is, that is aspirin tablet. You can use this one. This one is oil. You can use any oil, any vegetable oil, mustard oil, refined oil. You can use a vinegar that is easily available at your home, or you can buy it from the market. And this one is a baking soda. This is also easily available at your home for making various food items. For making lava lamp, here I am using a tumbler. You can use any transparent glass. The first thing that we need, that is baking soda. We have to put this baking soda in this tumbler. Pour oil into the tumbler like this. Next step is oil into the tumbler like this. Next step is add some food color like this, drop wise. You can also add another food color. Now add vinegar. You start reaction start and add 2 aspirin tablets also. Here you see the result. This is really amazing. This is the glowing lava lamp. You can see the different colors rises from the bottom, and you can also see the bubbles.
Here you see the amazing activity, that is glowing lava. I hope you all make this glowing lava at your home and send your videos to the HRT. Thank you so much for watching.